Part of being financially savvy is to always live beneath your means. So part of that means saving. The other part of that is understanding what you currently have. Never buy a purse if you cannot afford to put that type of money inside the purse. These are the things that I live by.